Princess Elizabeth Challenge Cup, the King's School Parramatta against Abingdon School.
Parramatta did tell me that two of them were professional bull racers, so you know it's great to see that they are here rowing and making sure that they are pushing it on and making sure that they've moved from bull racing into rowing.
Yeah, charisma at least. Going 5:47. This Kingsview Parramatta doing 5:49.
The coach for the race. Well, there's a shot of King's School looking at Dimitri Dutta in the stroke seat closest to us, the back of Lawrence Cleave in the Cox's seat. They power off the start. Sam Duggan in the seventh seat. You can see him one behind stroke. Big six man, Maury Menzies. This crew have, none of them are below, none of them are above 6:15 on the 2K Ergo.
That is.
go down. Absolutely exhausted. 3 cheers from King's Hall Parramatta. There's confirmation of that result.